welcome to Memphis Lakes. There's 16 lakes altogether in this area. It's in the centre of Croatia, about an hour and a half, 2 hours away from Zagreb, the capital city of Croatia. As you can see, one of the things we didn't really prepare for was just how wet the lakes would be. The path itself, if you look down here, is flooded. Yesterday, while we were here, absolutely torrential downpours all day, got very wet, but the place is absolutely beautiful and well worth it. I'm here at Veliki Slap. I don't know if that's quite how you pronounce it. My Croatian's not that good, but in English, it's the big waterfall. And it's the jewel in the crown of Plitvice National Park, the biggest waterfall here. And you can see why it's so popular with people. The spray coming off behind me is amazing. That's all coming off of the waterfall, none of it coming out of the air and precipitation now, all off the waterfall. We've had a lot of rain over the last few days, so it's pretty heavy. And it's a very amazing place to be at and to look at.